Welcome to RP App. In this video, we'll discuss about how to use Loop in Microsoft Power Automate. So before proceeding further, let's understand where and why we can use the loop. So let's say we have a number to be printed on this file. So if I want to print this number 100 times, so definitely I have to write it on 100 times. But we can achieve this activity by using loop. So whenever the condition will be met, it will print the number 100 times based on our requirement. Again, let's consider one more example. Let's say we have a cloud system. On cloud system, if the SSL value is 20 and based on that value, we have to send the command to trigger the message to all of the employee. So that rather than going one to one, we can set the loop conditions to send out this message. So again, that is a use of loop. So let me run this code and post that we'll see the result. Now here I've created this, and whenever we will enter the value, it will start adding the number into this file based on the loop. So let's run this. Here I will enter 4. Please enter the value, and 4 will start printing on this file till the time I will close it, or till the time I will stop running this process. So let me stop it, and here we can see this file is having 4 number printed many times. So till the time the loop will run, it will continue to print this value. So how we have built this flow and how we can set in Microsoft Power Automate without writing a single line of code, I will explain you from scratch. So let me delete all this flow and post that we will create it in front of you. So first, I want display input dialog. So let me drag and drop. So display input dialog will accept our detail. So here I want input dialog title, input data. I can see data, input dialog message. Please enter value. This is my message. And default value, I don't want anything, so I will keep it blank. Now, this will create user input as a variable. So whatever value the user will enter, this will save into user input variable. Post that, I want convert text to number. So here, what we are converting, we want to convert the user input value and save it as text as number. Next, I want to set the variable. In set variable thing, we want to create file. Click on save. And here we want loop condition. So we want to select this one. And first operand, I am giving as text as number because that's the thing I've converted. And greater than equal to, we will give. And operand is create file. Save it. Now you can see this is available, and post that write to text. To text file we want here, and I will select the file path. So my file path is here. I want to write in this file text to write as of now Unicode. I am selecting here and I will write it down text as number, save it, and post that again set variable. set variable. Save it. Let's run this code. And I want to print 4. So this will continue to be printed. So this is how we can implement the loop in Microsoft or Automate without writing single line of code. So that's the power of Microsoft Automate. If you want to learn more about Microsoft or Automate, continue to watch from our channel. And if you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.